Guys, I'm back out here, and yikes. Look at that! Look at that! The trees are going crazy. They're so round! I mean, look at that! This camera's heavy. It's like partially raining and everything. The neighbor's fence is broke. If you watch that, it'll go down. Oh, there the rainbow is! Man, how did I not see that? There's trees. My gosh. That one's on the verge of falling. I was standing here just a few minutes ago, and everything just came hurtling towards me. I was caught up in a mini tornado. The grass looks great. Well, on the camera it does. It looks better on the camera. It blew everything. I am so sorry if you were caught up in Irma, because this is bad to me. Just that puddle's bad. We're experiencing some heavy winds, though. Ugh, the camera's getting... It's slightly raining, but I've been up since 6:30. No, 5:30. It's either 5:30 or 5:20. I've been up since then. I think I fell asleep a little bit. Again, I don't know. But yeah. Oh, question of the day. What is this bush? What is it? If you can guess, great job. Guess it. What are these bushes? And how are these? Oh. Oh, wow! Oh!
fog. I hope.
Huh?
No.
You got hit by a pine cone.
Wow.
I just saw a napkin go flying that way. What? Whoa.
Under your trampoline.
I don't know why there's stuff under my trampoline. Why is there stuff under my trampoline?
Out of the trampoline.
Out of it? Wow. That's the trampoline. Let's see what he was talking about the stuff in. Oh dear. Dear. I don't know what you guys can see, but I'm wiping your camera off. I'm climbing a bank. That might not be the best thing to do. We have horses next door. They're the neighbors. They're pastures in the back through that gate. Something's coming. The rain started to pick up. See, we live on a mountain. Ooh, something flew in my shoe. We live on a mountain, so I don't know if we're gonna be good or not. There's a slope right there. It's the neighbors. The other neighbor, she left. That's our house. I'm glad I still have to take a shower. Take one when I get inside. Oh, got something on Insta. Candle. The whole school today. Yeah. Well, guys, I'll be back in a little. Bye!